Hello and welcome back to our channel Nursey to Versity. I am one of the members of the channel and in this series of tutorial we are going to learn about the Node.js. Super excited to have you all on this journey. So before diving in, let's find out what we are going to learn inside this tutorials. The main goal of this series are easy and effective learning, learning from scratch means everything we are going to learn from a basic starting point that you will clear out with each and every concept. And if you feel any problem regarding the Node.js, as the Node.js consists of JavaScript. So we have also a tutorial on JavaScript. I will give the description link of that JavaScript tutorial in this description of the video and you can go there and watch out that. Third point is that each and every code will be available on the GitHub. In the next series, means in the next tutorial, I will tell you how you can use the GitHub to get all the complete codes. Yes, we are going to have different assignments and also the solution will be available, but that will be available in the next video so that you can get a little bit time to prepare for that. And if you have any queries regarding any of the code, any of the video, you can mail us to nursery2versity@gmail.com and yes, the instant reply will be given. And also the code will be not copied from anywhere and we will try to explain each and every code. If I skip any topic, you can send your topic and we'll definitely try to cover that topic too. So first of all, whenever we start with the Node.js, the one thing that came into our mind that why you should learn Node.js. It is because the Node.js is right now very, means if you want to learn something new, it is a very famous technology that can help you to dive in as a main stack developer or a main stack developer. Okay. So if you feel that you should start learning something new, then yes, the Node.js is an excellent tool to learn. Why so? It because it make it possible to use the JavaScript that we use in a front-end programming language also for the back-end development. Not it, it's cool because you are learning JavaScript for your front-end and also you can use in your back-end. It saves you a lot of time in learning a new language. So it makes a very different language from all other languages. Okay. Second point is that it make it possible for us to create an entire application without using the language like PHP or Python. If you don't have any knowledge regarding programming languages like PHP, Python, don't you have to worry, because it is just different from all those languages. You don't have to write any algorithms, any that code logic, but yes, you have to write the JavaScript code and you can easily learn that. It definitely reduces the complexity of the code. And the another important parameter is market demand. Nowadays, the full stack developer is a lot in demand because you can think that anywhere or in any company, they have their website and they want their developers, a good developer, so that they can develop a one page application that is possible with the help of me or Mern. So whatever you want to do, you have to learn the Node, right? So I guess these are the very important parameters that tell you why you should learn the Node.js. Okay, so in this video, we are going to understand about the four topics. The fourth one will be in the next video about the installation. In this video, we will understand what basically Node is, what NPM is, what package.json file means. Okay. So let me show you first of all the official documentation of Node.js. This is the official documentation of Node.js. In this, it consists of, it tells that it is a runtime built on Chrome V8 JavaScript engine. Okay, we will understand that line after a little bit of time. Before that, we will see that it gives you the download for Linux. It also gives you the download installation for Windows 2. And we will going to see both the installation in the next video. Okay. So let's get started. What basically the Node means? So it is a platform which allow us to learn the JavaScript on our server. It is basically which allow us to run the JavaScript on our server. V8, which is a very powerful JavaScript engine. Basically, V8 is a open source platform that allows you to
write very powerful JavaScript and it is written in C++. Third point is that Node.js help us to build the fast, powerful web application, and it is a non-blocking input-output model. What that means it works on a single thread. Suppose that you have a large number of concurrent connection and you want to make it secure and fast, and yes, you can use the Node.js because it uses a single thread. Okay, there are the different applications of the Node.js where you can use Node.js. First of all, it is highly used for the backends. Second, make chat apps and games, blogs and social application. These are some limited application. But whenever you will learn about the packages, you will get to know there are a large number of the packages that you can use in an entire, means they have the more than 1,000 of packages of the Node and you can use them. Okay, so you can use all those packages with the help of npm. What is npm? Npm is Node Package Manager. It is used to install the modules. It help us to build the fast, powerful and web application. All the npm packages are defined in file called package.json. We will see that word later on. So basically we come out with that. It consists of the modules. We can use that modules directly in your application, whether you're making a chat application or a video game or anything. And what is the benefit of those modules? In those modules, the code is already written. So it helps you to reuse that code into your application. So what's the benefit? It will save you a lot of time. Not that very good, because it is saving a lot of time. You have to just use the copy the code from the official documentation of npm and use it in yours. And also you can define your modules. There is no foundation for that, but yes, the npm packages are of great use. The most popular modules are Express, Socket.io, MongoDB, Mongoose, and yes, we are going to use MongoDB and Mongoose in this as a backend for saving our database. Okay, so if you want to install npm, we will see in the videos how we are going to use it. Basically, the command we are going to use is npm install and that package, particular package name which we want to install it. Okay, so what package.json file means? So that word package.json can be considered as the heart of Node.js. Why it is so? Because it makes us to understand the complete code of Node.js. Okay, so let's have a look at one of the image. See, this is some type of the screenshotted image of package.json file. So it basically, this consists of name, main, version. We will see all these words, and in the dependencies we are going to have the modules that we are going to use. Okay, so how can you install this package.json in your application? With the help of npm init. Okay, so in this video we are going to stop. And in the next video, we are going to done the installation and also how can use the Git for the getting our code. And yes, we are going to have the installation for Windows and Ubuntu, but I am having my Ubuntu, so we are going to learn on that only. Thanks for watching this video. Stay tuned and don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And also you can press the bell icon, and there is an website of our channel, that is www.nurserytoversity.com. There you can go and have a visit, and you can also directly learn the course from there. Thank you for watching this video.